done how fun. Tell me about it.
Hold on, what are you doing?
Restocking Grandma's private stash. Herbs, potions, and remedies. Nature's candy. No prescription needed.
What's that one?
Peyote.
What's it do?
Makes you run around naked as you would.
What about this one?
Buku leaf. You got someone giving you a hard time?
Maybe.
Sprinkle a little of this on his toast. An hour later, he's in a padded room screaming, I am Spider-Class!
Grandma, what if there was this girl who met this person, and he's all like,
hey, it's the Pugster. What up, little man?
And she's all like, golly, and we're gonna go now, and they're running away together. What would you give her?
Nothing. She's your sister. Be happy for her.
But what if she doesn't get rid of him? What if all the good times are already behind me?
That's life, kid. You'll lose the thing you love.
Tell me about it. What's this one?
Acrimonia. You stay away from this baby.
What?
Takes the lid off the end. Brings out the dark side.
What do you mean?
One swing of this and Mary Poppins turns into Medea.
I don't understand your references!
Well, then stop the damn texting and pick up a book once in a while. Now, quit whining about your sister. Start thinking about you and how you're gonna live your life. Time, my dear, is a thief. She'll steal your soul and flee on little fairy. And stay out of my stuff or I'll rip your leg off and bury it in the backyard. Love you.
Magnificent dinner, all thanks to my fabulous lady wife, from whom I keep nothing. This dinner puts me in mind of my great ancestor, Hector Fernando Escondido Chimichanga, a man hated by the church, but clever with a quip. In fact, while being burned alive, he said to the priest, keep it pink in the middle, a little crispy on the outside.
Thank you, dear. Yeah. And now it's time to play the game.
Please, no. Not the game. It's really late.
But it's a family tradition.
Pugsley, could you just go away and die, please?
I will if your boyfriend will.
Kara, maybe the game's a bad idea.
Thank you, Daddy.
No, it's a good idea.
And if it isn't?
Then somebody will be sleeping on the couch for a very long time.
And actually, it is a good idea. The best of all ideas.
What kind of game?
We call it Obligación de Revelar.
Oh, Spanish! What does it mean?
Full disclosure.
Exactly. Everyone sips from the sacred family chalice.
And confesses a secret they've never told anyone.
Loosely based on the Inquisition.
And you have to absolutely tell the truth.
Or what?
Or there are consequences.
I don't think I'd be very good at that game.
Oh, sure you would.
Oh, no, no, no.
And now Gomez will break the ice. My husband has something he needs to disclose.
No, no, the host goes last.
Lurch, the sacred chalice.
This is the sacred chalice from Adam's family's past. Turn my digitalis, held fast, die cast. Here in the sweet libation, salvation resides. Feel the sweet sensation, revelation provides. Full disclosure, it's a game that we play. Let your darkest secrets give you away. Face your demons and then happily say, I'm playing full disclosure for all these crazy happy people. It's a hell of a thing.
Well, my disclosure is in the form of a fairy tale. Once there was an with a beautiful wife and two beautiful children. A humble man, I say, yet within his breast beat the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband who treasured his wife and worshipped the ground she walked on. Thank you. And one day, a fox appeared and gave the man a beautiful box of rare wood and Spanish leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man. And the fox replied, nothing important, but you must never open it. And the man took it home and his beautiful wife said, let's open it anyway. And the man said, don't push it, honey. We've got a good thing going. And they never did open it. And they lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, we'll just have to come back to you now, won't we? Wednesday's turn.
No.
Ooh, ooh. Yes, Fester, the chalice.
Love.
Aww.
You're probably thinking, what could a fat, balding person of no specific sexuality know about love? But I do, women love. Fester love.
Oh, Fester, who is it?
The moon. The moon. He's in love with the moon.
Yeah, that's normal.
That's the most beautiful thing I've ever heard.
No, I haven't told her yet.
Full disclosure.
I've still got the fox box problem.
Wednesday, your turn. The chalice, please. Where's the chalice?
Yes, now with the dash of potion, my sister blows her call. Please. Lippet, sit your ass down!
Alice, I think you've had enough to drink.
Remember how it used to be, Mal. How we would look at each other and leave the restaurant in the middle of dinner and rush home and go upstairs. And sometimes we couldn't even wait and you would just pull the car over.
Mom!
Lighten up, Lucas. Parents!